The worst piece of advice I've ever had is my uncle telling me that the future is all about marketing. And I can't think of a bigger waste of time than to spend your time selling shit to people that they don't need.